Yes, Libra is Marcus and Val recruit, you know?
Yeah, I know. He told me.
If I see one more nigga with this Mexican outfit, bro, I swear to God, I'm killing him.
I got it on right now.
Are you serious?
What do you mean that Mexican outfit? Explain. Like, I only have the hat.
I'm talking about the outfit that go with.
I gotta fight B-Girl, yo. It's gonna be ISO all down there, yo.
I mean, my teammate has the outfit. Mm-hmm. You don't got the hat. What is wrong with
four
that?
Hats, bro. I got hats for days.
No. One game, one streak. We're on the run. I'm level 15 and still in rookie. I need to get out of here. I'm trying to get pull-up jumper rookie by tonight. That's OD. How do I kick VIPs? They all suck. What?
Let me see that. Oh, megaphone. Yeah. Tell him to become a VIP and room master.
I don't got no megaphones on this account. They don't give out megaphones no more. I don't know why.
I know an EU server. They got moderators and they get infinite amount of megaphones. And I bet that. Oh, he's serious.
So there's supposed to be a tournament every month now? I just want to watch them. They're about to be hella fun.
That was a... I saw they coming to Malloy, but...
Wait, they having tournaments every month?
No, nigga.
Yeah, something like
fuck?
That.
They
said starting on July... RPG look... It says starting on July 1st. And then they're gonna go like playoff round and stuff. That's what the EU mod said.
Oh, that's in EU, bro. What the fuck?
But
that's not happening in NA.
Yeah, it has to happen.
EU is like a whole other company. That's not
they
part
need
of
keep us busy.
That's not part of GameKiss. Whatever EU decides, yeah. It's not happening with GameKiss. Like they got moderators, like I know people in the raid call that are moderators in EU, like Mateen. And Mateen get up to 10k G cash. Well, up to 50k really. 50k G
cash. Yeah, he told me about that.
Yeah, like... Okay, Val is a mod, but the only thing they gave Val was 10 card balls.
Oh, 10 card balls.
And this nigga got fucking... He got fucking 10k G cash, I believe, last month. You know this nigga about, like... 50 card balls, or whatever he want, new SPC.
He needs to give me a new slot. He needs to give me slots. That's what he needs to do.
Can I be a goddamn mod? Shit.
Exactly.
Yeah, man. I mean, like, they need to step it up and they like make me a mod and you know put mod next to my name or couple my character. Blue Eye and Left Eye. That's all I ask for. Put Maul next to my names. Give me G cash. Let us hold events. Let us give away that G cash you give us. You know? Like, unlock that gifting system. But nah, these niggas ain't. I even sent G and Lucy a long ass message. That bitch still ain't reply. I called her a bitch.
Oh, they don't reply.
I just called Lucy a bitch, yo. Oh, shit.
On stream?
Yes. I forgot I was streaming.
Damn, and she watched me.
She better not be. But you know,
he caught her his friend. I just thought about it. So.
Wow, Breeder.
Her ass watching. So.
Is it bad that I'm out rebounding the center right now?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, Breeder, Coop made a freestyle yesterday. And oh my god. Oh my god, this dude freestyle was so on point, bro. Like, he had my whole Twitch viewers hype.
What the fuck? Nigga had the whole FS Nation in the kick.
No. After that, I made a video of the freestyle. Oh. I made a video of it, and yo, I posted on YouTube and Facebook.
Okay.
Tell me why Gio Nutmeg was the first to like it, bro. This nigga don't diss gay kiss and everything.
And they still like it.
I need to watch that Coop rapping. Oh my god. You trying to go to major?
It's the fucking
Do I want to go to major right now? I don't care, to be honest. I'm still gonna win.
Wait, why couldn't I shoot? Okay. I hate the fact that I have to believe you haven't been chatting with me like you did Adam and Eve. And I ain't seen no fucking talking snake and rabble from trees with an apple to eat. That shit never happens to me. My keyboard is all messed up. It's driving me crazy. Send your condolences. This is me. Like, I be pushing windows on this bitch and it just don't come out. Oh man, he ain't blocked there.
I need rebound freestyles on my goddamn attempt.
Oh man, I'm not even trying this game. I was freaking telling y'all stories and shit. And we still got a tight game, bro. Against DBLL. Oh my god, if we win this. I hate to post this on YouTube because I was talking about the genius.
Damn.
Oh my god.
You just mute that part out.
Yo, Coop, you got any rookie accounts?
Yeah.
It might get muted, to be honest, because I'm playing YouTube, is it?
What position is it?
PG.
Come with us real quick.
What are you on?
I'm on my small forward, but it's a jack.
Oh.
Because we were at 24 wins. Oh my god. 24 wins. And we lose.
Damn.
I mean, I'm at level 15 right now, Ricky. I'm just abusing step back. I'm abusing manual layup. I'm abusing quick jumper.
Man, these people are thirsty for that win.
You really want me to come to Ricky, my nigga?
I really don't care. We just need somebody right now. We're probably not even gonna go to 30 wins because it took us about.
Hold on, y'all lost?
Yes, because this nigga.
Yes,
hell.
We lost.
Oh, you talking about me?
Nah, nigga, it's 10 o'clock. Ain't nobody gonna do it on 30 wins, nigga.
Wait. I thought you was talking about me because DBL just fucking healed the ball, which low key pissed me off, but I'm not tripping about it. And yeah.
This nigga got me fucked up.
This nigga cool me, actually. What's wrong, Coop? You can't make 30 wins tonight?
Hell no, it's 10 o'clock, man.
All right. High definition.
You know how long it takes you to get 30 wins, bro?
3 hours?
Nigga, that's more than 3 hours, nigga.
No, it took us 3 hours.
Nah, nigga.
To get to 24.
3 hours and some minutes, my nigga. All
right, let me use these. I swear, on these 10 item balls, if I don't get something... If I get point, yo, Coop, don't even say it, cause you about to give me point cards and stuff.
Huh?
I'm about to do 10 item balls, okay? First one. What I get? First one, I get a golden gas mask. What? That shit looks okay. Okay, second one. What I get? I get. Okay, I don't like that. Okay. Third one, what I get? I got a point card, okay. Fourth one, what I get? I got something I already got. Fifth one, what I get? Okay, I'm not even gonna click random this time. I get an 8-day football helmet, okay. Now I get a magic item again, okay. Now I get a point guard. Three more to go, okay.
This nigga.
Point card again.
This
first nigga actually beat it, bro. I told you that was gonna happen, nigga.
Was he opening item vials?
Yeah. How many was you opening?
About.
Nigga, I stayed to 10. 2 all day, bro. 2, 2, 2. I almost give a fuck what I get. I just picked 2. Cause once I found out GK gave me 500 point coupons, I'm like, fuck it, it don't matter what you pick. Like I'm on left thigh, right? And how come one of my options was a wedding dress? Like, what the fuck? You gonna see a black nigga walk around in a wedding dress?
Yeah, nah, they weren't gonna give you that. They just actually, they give you, they like, wherever you, like, you click some shit,
it's gonna be on the opposite.
It's pre chosen.
Exactly. Like all this hype shit about, you know,
if it show you what you could have got, you would, it, like, that's more than likely that was not gonna be there.
Exactly. Right. It's just showing
now
what's
I'm doing
there.
My letter.
Oh, this I nigga swear.
If I don't get Eurostep, I'm gonna be so bad.
But you might as well be bad. I'm mad right now. You trying to get for a burrito, yeah, SG? Getting...
No, not anymore.
Why?
I don't even know anymore.
You crazy. I mean, although I'm not that good on SG either.
Yeah, I don't give up.
I don't give up, though.
They need to put skill slots in the goddamn item box.
Oh my god, I didn't get an F. Something I really... Oh
my god. Yeah, that F is killing me too.
10 of them little thingies, I didn't get an F. I got 11 A's.
I got 27 exclamation marks. Ain't that something?
Yeah, that is something. That's something serious. You should check that out.
No, you should see for sale. This dude got 50 of each letter. He can't get an S. He can't get an S. I can't complain because I got yours still twice. And die catch pass.
Yo, I want this varsity jacket. Let me buy it real quick. Okay.
That's what I'm talking about. Alright.